The nation's delegates meet to make the anti-war pact. Aristide Briand, former premier of France, pleads for the anti-war pact which 19 nations signed. Here is the document. His work accomplished, Secretary Kellogg leaves the hall of meeting to take the pact back to America. With Mrs. Kellogg, he returns to American soil to report to his chief at the White House. There before his cabinet, President Coolidge signed for the United States a treaty designed to outlaw war.